Well, arithmetic intensity, basically defined as the amount of math per memory, or to be a little more precise, the amount of useful work, which is essentially math operations, that we do for the amount of time that we spend doing memory accesses. So we want to maximize arithmetic intensity, not minimize it. Spending less time on memory operations clearly helps. And the single most important way that you can do that is to coalesce your global memory accesses. Now, doing fewer memory operations per thread, well, this may or may not help. Okay, for example, we might want to move data into the fast shared memory, do some operations on it there, and then move it back. And that would be more total memory operations, but the overall time spent on accessing memory would go down because we're doing a lot of frequent accesses within shared memory. So this one's not correct necessarily. By the same token, we don't necessarily want to move all data to shared memory, right? Because that could be an unnecessary memory operation. What we really care about is moving frequently accessed data to shared memory. So these three are not correct. Finally, the GPU does run most efficiently when adjacent threads take the same path through the code. That means it's good to avoid thread divergence. In this unit, we'll give a lot more explanation, examples, and specifics for all three of these general guidelines.